Hello, my name is Kirsten Swartz, and I'm the Community Arts Administrator for the Cambridge Arts Council. I want to welcome you all to the live portion of the Cambridge Arts Stream Festival. I hope you've been able to enjoy some of our pre-recorded work by artists in the past couple of hours. The footage will be available on our website to catch anytime if you've missed anything or if you want to watch it again. Thank you also to all of our artists who've learned new skills in virtual programming to be able to bring you this exciting new version of the River Festival in a time of social distance. Thank you to our amazing partner, CCTV, for making the Stream Festival possible. Before I get into what you can look forward to in our live segment, I want to acknowledge the grief, anger, and unrest that many in our community, our country, and around the world are feeling after the recent police killings of George Floyd and Breonna Taylor and Ahmaud Arbery's racially motivated murder. These recent deaths and the protests that have followed in response have called attention to the systemic racism that has been oppressing Black people in our country since its founding. And it can seem challenging, at least for me, to put on and enjoy an arts festival when the nation is in this pivotal moment of reckoning with its past and its present. However, I believe in the power of art, and that art is an essential tool of expression needed especially at challenging times like this. It is my hope that this arts festival can lift up the work and voices of artists of color, and that the art presented today can provide opportunity for reflection, solace, levity, and community for our Cambridge audience. As a white person representing a predominantly white organization, I don't want to say the wrong thing or take space from the voices we most need to hear now, but I do want to offer myself and Cambridge Arts as allies and our funding and programs as a platform and support mechanism for artists of color in our community. If you have ideas for programs you would like to see or work you would like the Arts Council to do, please reach out. My email is kswartz@cambridgema.gov, and I look forward to hearing from you and continuing to do the work of listening and supporting however I and the Cambridge Arts Council can. So you know there's a protest tomorrow in Cambridge at the Cambridge Commons at 12 noon for any who would like to join. With that, I'd like to give a short preview of what you'll see this afternoon in our live segment. Up first, we have the second half of the People's Sculpture Race with judging and awards. You'll also hear some beautiful folk music from local musician Rachel Sumner, a dance performance by Abilities Dance, a climate action concert by local composer David Ibbett, and the Multiverse Concert Series in collaboration with Green Cambridge, poetry readings by a selection of our brilliant local poets led by the incomparable Jean-Dany, Joachim, and finally, a virtual tour of the Harvard Art Museum's Painting Edo exhibition led by curator Rachel Saunders.